Screen recorder is recording itself. This is really exciting stuff. It's kind of introspective and, you know, what do they call that? Self-reflexive. If I do this and I actually publish it on YouTube, does that mean it'll create the moral equivalent of a singularity? Will YouTube basically collapse inward upon itself? I don't know. We should check it out.